Well, this should be interesting. These two haven't spoken since the hearings. Think Bruce is up to it?
He better be. Once we break up Tarleton's little party, he'll clean house.
The AIM experience. So many better names.
Look, we need the location of that lab. Hundreds of Inhumans depend on it.
So Tiny Dancer, huh?
Let me guess, you would have gone with Rocket Man.
Please, not even close. You're my candle in the wind.
Show's about to start.
Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch. The triumphant return of the Avengers.
Imprisonment and torture. That's how AIM's gonna make the world a better place.
Please. Ebola, smallpox, polio, all fatal, if not for lab rats.
Humans aren't sick, Monica. You're just harvesting their powers to make your little robots.
Robots that possess complex AI. Capable of assessing the most effective application of their powers, all with minimal human casualty.
Where's the lab, Monica? You can reverse engineer Terrigen, sure, but it'll be catastrophic and you know it. You were there on A-Day, and you know if we do it again, it's not gonna just endanger Inhumans, it's gonna endanger all of us.
Last I checked, A-Day was your mess.
damn it.
Gonna need a stronger table.
I see some things haven't changed.
Everything's just an experiment with you, isn't it? It is. Tarleton and humans. Me.
Earth, you will not find our lab.
The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice.
I'm going in. We need to find that lab.
Jarvis?
Sensors detect AIM forces incoming.
Tarleton's come for his sidekick.
Nat, Quinjet.
You read my mind.
Come with me.
All right.
Hey, just... watch yourself up there.
I will if you will.
Kamala, let's go! We can't let AIM stop us from getting these Inhumans in front of the press. My guess? Georgie boy's onto us.
They seem easy to secure on this footage.
Jarvis, keep an eye on our guests. Jarvis, door! Jarvis, can you open this one?
Sorry, sir. AIM is locking me out.
Yes, we do this the old-fashioned way.
Well, this just escalated. Tell you what, you survived this. Maybe you can work for me.
That would be awesome.
Great. Focus on the angry robots. I'll bring down the flying hunk of metal.
With pleasure.
Bruce, how we doing on getting pissed off? Like it. Nat, aim him at the bad guys and get gone.
Way ahead of you. support. Get up here now.
Be right there. Jarvis, drop the cannon. Carlton's gotta be heading your way now. Make your way to the control room, kid. Punch anything that gets near those energy cores.
You got it.
Just breached the control room.
I'm on my way.
Please do hurry.
I don't know if I can do this.
We've got our hands full out here. It's on you, kid. I know you can handle it.
Systems.
Focus at the front turbines clearing out Carlton's robots, but we might need some backup here soon.
Pick up as many as you can.
Heavy damage to my sensors and lower level systems. Please, Miss Khan, hurry!
Jarvis isn't home anymore, Kamala.
Defend now!
Guys, I got a problem here. Guys!
I've made sure your new friends won't know until it's too late. Will let you down.
That's all they know.
Unlike you, I have faith in working the others.
So did I. Once. The world's about to be reminded who the Avengers really are.
What are you talking about?
Ah!
Khan. Thank you. But I'm afraid Dr. Rappaccini has escaped.
In trouble, Kamala! I need you on the deck now!
I'm coming!
Monica, she's escaping.
Live at the AIM experience in Manhattan, witnessing the return of the Avengers, but they appear to be attacking the city! Keep rolling! Keep rolling! Is it any coincidence that this attack comes on the very day that AIM is supposed to unveil their promising new adaptoid program?
Oh, shit!
Thank you.
new tricks that you've been taught.
Engines are still dead.
Glass half full, Nat. Might want to hurry this up, Thor. Good night, folks. Thor, update on those mechs. Losing power fast. That's Carlton Decky. We're the terrorists in this AIM experience story.
Not on my watch. The Chimera can't go down. Not again.
Taking the shot.
Spotted some drones heading for the command deck. Just came back online. It's working.
Can you enable lockdown?
Already working on it.
Lightning maneuver!
To flank. Move to flank.
They're letting a child fight their battles for. Doesn't that prove their lack of honor? Their cowardice.
Position.
think you'll find this shield familiar, Stark.
How original! You gonna steal my haircut next? Oh, wait!
The damage has already been done, Avengers. No one will see you as heroes ever again.
But there's not enough power. We're out of time, people. Brace for impact.
Hey, God of Thunder!
Stay behind me.
Now, bring it!
Completely lost your senses.
Prodigal son returned.
You almost obliterated all of Manhattan.
Well, holier than thou. Where were you while the world went to hell?
Coming to terms with my failings. Not making new ones.
All right. Everyone just take a breath. We planned on interrupting the AIM experience. Showing the world what Tarleton was up to. These adaptoids of his? They harvest their powers through the torture of these inhumans.
They expose them to near lethal amounts of dark Terrigen.
And that is only step one. Georgie boy is gearing up for a war.
And what's worse is, Kamala here has found some evidence that might show what really happened to Steve.
Hi.
Every hero has to start somewhere.
You remember me?
Aye. Show me this footage.
Jarvis? Are you done?
I've broken the encryption, so there is more to see.
George! We have to shut down the reactor! It's pulling us towards that heat signature!
I've tried, but there's no way to disengage the crystal!
Then get out. And seal the door.
What?
George! Go!
No. This can't be right.
Head to the command deck!
What?
Evacuate! Now!
No, Cap. What are you doing?
No!
Just stop.
What are you doing?
No.
Cap smashed the reactor.
He had to have a reason.
What reason? Hundreds of people were infected. People died, Nat.
Take it easy.
Would you take some responsibility, Tony?
Well, there's the Bruce I know. Throw everyone under the bus, why don't you?
No, it's not the time.
No, it's okay, Nat. See, he's been waiting to do this since Golden Acres, haven't you? Haven't you?
This is our fault. All of ours. How do you not get that?
And what I get is that you actually believe all that crap you said at the hearing.
I believe that we are dangerous.
You really think the world is better without us?
Yes.
I'm out of here.
You all have not changed.
Look at her. She can't be fixed. She can't be cured. I've done the experiments. I've checked her DNA over and over and over again. You and I created the perfect disease.
No, actually, I do the job. I make the tough decisions.
Don't.
I stand by the people who made me who I am.
I am warning you.
What's the matter, Bruce? Make you angry? See, it's always been your problem. Running from who you are, what you are. Maybe that's why Monica got the better of you.
You big guy, that banner is a coward.
Guys, don't do this. This is exactly what Tarleton wants.
I'd stay out of this one, kid.